I just watched a viral video of a guy with a brand new steel 500i that started it in a way that I don't think is possible. Pull the power cord all the way out, as far as it'll go, and then drop it.
What the heck? No way!
Okay, so I got my chainsaw right here. It's built hard, just like me.
Okay, now so you pull out the string all the way out. And as soon as I let it go, it should start. Let's see if it actually works. Here we go. Ready? Oh! Oh! Yo! It actually works!